With a march, The Thin Red Line, from the pen of Kenneth, Alford. A real cracking march, that one. We're now going to continue on a bit of a theme of colour with a very interesting programme. And we're going to move on to feature the band's flugelhorn soloist in the Crystal Gale classic, Don't Make My